So, the Lady Max made it home with her virtue intact.
It's very funny. I just gotta get through the next 24 hours. And of course, today had to be the one-year anniversary of the night Logan and I met. And of course, he had to remember. And of course, he wants to have dinner.
Think he can make it through without jumping his bones?
I don't even want to think about that. I just need to focus on the task at hand. And the task at hand is delivering packages. Where does this go? Logan.
Hey. Max, right?
Normal! I need to take a personal day!
Just a minute. Part of just a minute, you not understand. Coffee in my brand new chemise. Gotta get it up before it sets. Minute there, girly girl. Don't knock.
I didn't know you worked out.
Are you all right?
Oh, no.
Thanks. I need that.
Max needs a personal day.
Take a week.
Damn, I didn't know this condition of yours was that bad.